Over the past several years, more than a few academic institutions and training organizations have become true believers in the value of well-conceived games and simulations as learning and teaching enhancements. And in laying the groundwork, Coventry University is quickly moving on to the forefront of high-quality research and development. In 2007, with the help of significant grant funding, Coventry University in the United Kingdom founded its Serious Games Institute, or SGI, to conduct bleeding-edge R&D around gamification in the online learning space. And since then, this institute has developed an extraordinary testbed environment, which includes a serious game studio, a mobile applications lab, and a purpose-built teaching lab. Even more impressive, it has built an extensive global network of more than 190 academic, industry, and government partners, all of which help support this effort. In fact, the SGI now hosts offices in 31 companies that work alongside its research team, connecting and collaborating and coordinating a variety of well-funded applied research studies. One such study, Game Science, From Game Design to Uptake, is investigating transdisciplinary design, development, and deployment methodologies for game-based interventions and approaches, with input from Boston's Northeastern University and MIT. Yet another SGI project, StarQuest, is exploring the influence of collaboration and competition on the learning experience within the context of serious gamification, working with PlayGen Limited and a group of Coventry's research faculty. To be sure, research and development projects such as these have propelled this university and its Serious Games Institute onto the front lines of innovation, having now earned an international reputation for excellence in the field. The Institute has also opened two overseas branches, one in Singapore and one in South Africa, along with a commercial spin-off company, Serious Games International, which has already attracted several million British pounds in capital loan investments. And going forward, Coventry is working with a group of like-minded partners to build a European virtual research center. As planned, this center will not only conduct advanced studies in game-based learning, it will also develop high-quality digital teaching tools and materials, as well as a shared master's program in serious games design and development.